Hi friends, now I am going to take a convolution theorem on Laplace transformation. This is the example for that. Using convolution theorem, evaluate L inverse of 16 by s minus 2 into s plus 2 whole square. So let us consider the given problem, L inverse of 16 by s minus 2 into s plus 2 whole square. So 16 is the constant, that's why I have to written here. So whatever problem given by data, it can be written as L inverse of f bar of s into g bar of s. Then identify f bar of s and g bar of s for we getting f of t and g of t. So applying on both sides L inverse, then we will get the f of t like this, and g bar of s we will get e power minus 2t into t g of t. And before we are going to apply convolution theorem, let us denote f of u as well as g of t minus u. Then coming to the convolution theorem statement, if L inverse of f bar of s is equal to f of t and L inverse of g bar of s is equal to g of t, then f of t star g of t, this is called convolution product, is equal to L inverse of f bar of s into g bar of s is equal to integral 0 to t f of u g of t minus u du. So for our problem, applying this one, 16 into integral 0 to t, f of u is nothing but e power to u, g of t minus u is nothing but e power minus t, t minus u into t minus u du. So the bases are equal, powers are adding. So then 16 into integral 0 to t e power, this is the simplification, e power 4u into e power minus 2t into t minus u du. Then e power minus 2t is constant, that's why I have written 16 into e power minus 2t. Then integral 0 to t e power 4u into t du, e integral 0 to t e power 4u into du. So this is the simplification. Thank you.